Hi, this is Sonali. I'm Miss Bharat, New Jersey, second runner up 2018. I'm actually wearing Kama's design outfit and I love the exhibition. It's just amazing.
I wore Jayanti's outfit and I love the exhibition. You all should come check it out right now. Thank you.
We are here at the fashion exhibition. And it's a really nice exhibition. A lot of designers from India and all over the US here. And really good jewelry and clothing display here. Very, very well organized event.
I really want to invite everybody to come and have a lot of fun 2-day event at the India Fair happening on April 20 and 21st at NJ Convention and Expo Center. We have big celebrity. She's singing live at the stage of India Fair. So see you all there. Please come and enjoy the 2 days fun program. We have Indian cuisine, food, dances, dance competition, singers, and lot of shopping. So please do come. Thank you.
Standing with me is a very, very talented jewelry designer with me. And I'm so pleased to have you here today. And your collection looks fantastic. And I hear you've been in this world for 12 years. So tell me, what was your inspiration to get into jewelry? And what do you think has changed over years in jewelry?
So thank you, Vandana. I'm humbled by your kind words. It's been 12 years, as you said. So what inspired me initially was, you know, the few pieces that I had owned where they were quite appreciated by, you know, quite appreciated. And I was asked to create, you know, pieces for my friends and family. And that's how it started. That's how it started. What has changed is now we are creating pieces that people can relate to, as you know, in the past, people were buying either gold or they were buying, you know,
diamond or silver.
Yes. So today we are creating pieces that are very practical for a modern woman, whether it's a bride that we are catering to or whether it's someone that's going to a sweet 16. There's a huge range that we are catering to, and this is the platform where I'm creating, you know, these pieces for people that are coming to me and asking us to do, you know, customized pieces. So that's what's changed, as opposed to just, you know, doing a very standard design where people are just stuck with a certain look.
Hi, this is Priyanka. My makeup is done by Lena. She's a fabulous artist. Oh my God, her hand is so soft on my eyes. Look at my eyes. The makeup is so good. And I love you, Lena, for this. Thank you for doing my makeup today.
Thank you so much.
Does the great events, and I really had an amazing time today giving makeovers to these models. Yeah, I'm very thankful to Vandana. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Reema Gadkari and I'm here at Royal Albert for Spring Soiree 2019. I'm wearing a beautiful dress designed by Priya Chabria, and my makeup and hair is done by Lena Agarwal. I'm very happy, they have a beautiful collection. Please come and have a look with beautiful outfit out here. And the whole credit goes to Vandana and the whole team, and Shweta also. I would like to thank them. Thank you so much.
So here you can see, like, there are so many designers behind me. Like, you can just come and check them. They are fabulous. And right now I think I'm wearing Irana's dress collection. She's there. Her work is amazing. You guys can just come and check it out. Thank you.
We
had a great show in Westchester. This is the second day we are here in New Jersey, and we are having a lot of fun. I'm really glad that we brought a collection to this audience.
Hi, I'm Reena from Reemat Designs, and we have Khushi here, who is looking gorgeous, absolutely stunning. She is modeling our choker, our Chantel choker from our Legacy collection with matching earrings, and it also comes with a tikka. So for all your bridal needs or for that special occasion, come see us.
कलेक्शन बहुत खूबसूरत है. कई चीज़ें ऐसी हैं जो मैंने कभी पहले देखी नहीं हैं. स्पेशली कपड़ों में बहुत बहुत ब्यूटीफुल कलेक्शन है, एंड आई होप दे डू इट एवरी ईयर.